Vincent Astrolabo scores a 6-0 stoppage, knocking down Nikolai Potapov three times, once in the first, once in the fifth, and the final one in the sixth round to win the WBO and NABO Bantamweight Championship. But more importantly, he wins the IBF Limiter and is in line for a shot either against Naoya Inoue or, if Noah moves up, for a vacant IBF Championship.